So, how much do you want to remain in that car, Dom? Do you want to drive my car and I'll be a passenger, Dom? No?
Has Dom become an autonomous agent?
Hello, Dom? Dom? Dominic Roberts?
My mic for drinking. I have been talking. You haven't heard a thing.
Do you want to drive my car and I'll be the passenger?
No. It's all about the authentic ride.
Because honestly, you are going slightly slower than the motorway traffic. And Silent. You seem to be at top speed.
Yes, I am at top speed. No, look, I'm catching it up.
Oh, you can tell. Yeah.
Ooh. What is going on? Whoa! I was like, why is that car flipping up? And then suddenly your car just appeared in front of him.
If we destroy his car, he has to get in.
He can't drive. Exactly, that's what I'm trying to do.
Look, you're pissing off the bus services.
Oh, God.
I've lost my bonnet. No, I can't even brake. No. No. Release me.
Hold on. If you can bring that tanker closer,
my
we can
personal
blow it up
vehicle's
on it.
Been destroyed.
Yes, finally. Oh, Dom, seems to need a lift there. Hop in.
No, fuck it, I'm walking.
We can run over you even easier than we could your car.
Team lives!
Hop in.
Yeah, okay.
Proximity mines don't go off on friendly vehicles.
Silence.
No, bus!
Get on the bus. Can we shoot?
Not a good idea. Failed a mission.
I said that's life. And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream.